As immaturity may be a result of certain chemical imbalances, so may the friggin' skate nicks flick the trigger on a sucker, squealing studs of pudness. They sing stuck in a rutten pig pod land, they share rigs with grave diggers. Worry about death when it's done, come and gone. You buy their records and they'll piss on your mama's best collectibles. They beat their rancid meat, expect you to pay the check. They ream the beef of bad backstage girls, redundant and new wave black, up the butt, snuck, stuck, mucked up, sucked. I eat baboon bile before I bite on their juvenile penile pole projections they casually, smashingly refer to as my dick. Infected, rejected, afflicted, maledicted, boa constrictive. If immaturity is indeed a result of certain chemical imbalances, then these guys are on a permanent amico overload. Crawling through maggot breath, yeehaw. Boys with latex toys. If buttholes were peep shows and the nigs are the window to the soul of this fucking ridiculous world. Anality's got nothing on these boyos except a signed royalty check, a forged signature, the toilet swipe, the mega acid smile, the glitch in the universal way, yeah. A real boss abortion to brag about at your next barbecue. Bite. Yeehaw. Ah!
Why? I feel like living. biggest enemy. Question.
Shut up!
Thank you.
death toll. Hey, baby, I'm on a roll!
I didn't kill no one. I know who I am.
Take myself anywhere without making a mess. I've got your number and I know your address.
We'll be right back. Turn the sound up.
Thank you.
consequences. Is that clear?
The BMIC would like to hold me, control me, reclaim my right to speak. Cause it caught up in the system.
Motherfucker!